Don't bother struggling, Sheriff. You never had a chance against me. Did you really think I wouldn't catch on to you? No one tricks Wild Jack! There's too much evidence lying around here. And I sure don't need any witnesses.
I was worried about you, and I guess I was right to be. Sheriff Ross had been looking for something behind the river near the cave. Maybe he found Wild Jack's hideout. You should go look for him there, but be careful. I'll try to send someone to help you. Take the horse, it'll be faster. It's a perfect place.
Shirley, you're here. I'm glad you're okay. Jack thought he could use my position to transfer diamonds abroad illegally. He's even wilder than I thought. I'm pretty banged up. Please bring me some ointment.